Hi, I'm Chris from Fibre. Today we're going to show you our number 1110 Vinyl Ester Resin that we carry on fiberglass.com. Number 1110 is a Vinyl Ester Resin, formulated for maximum corrosion resistance to most fuels, vapors, and both acidic and basic chemicals. 1110 has excellent impact strength and a high tensile elongation. Vinyl Ester Resins are a cross between polyester and epoxy resins. They're commonly used in the marine industry because they can resist water absorption and have great corrosion resistance. Those same properties also contribute to their use in building and repairing chemical storage tanks. As they've become more common, the applications for vinyl ester resins have expanded into racing and aerospace applications as well. Our number 1110 vinyl ester resin is easy to pour due to its low viscosity, so there shouldn't be an issue measuring out the perfect amount you need. The low viscosity also makes this resin a popular choice for resin infusion applications. Due to its 3-month shelf life, we recommend purchasing 1110 on a project-to-project basis, rather than as an inventory item, but our first quality guarantee ensures your resin will be perfect every time. 1110 should be catalyzed with 1.25% MEKP. Be sure to catalyze your resin carefully, as under-catalyzation will result in a resin that won't harden, and over-catalyzation can result in a significantly weaker laminate. Once you've measured out your resin in MEKP, add the hardener to the resin and begin mixing. We generally recommend double cupping. This means pouring your catalyzed resin into a second cup to avoid the catalyst sticking to the sides of the cup and not mixing thoroughly. 1110 vinyl ester resin can be used in infusion applications, hand layups, or spray ups. It is heat resistant and blended for toughness. Its applications include tank and vessel fabrication wherever chemical contact is involved. It can also be used as a repair resin for parts originally constructed with vinyl ester resin. Price, physical properties, and handling qualities for vinyl ester resins largely fall between polyester and epoxy resins. Vinyl ester resins do tend to offer the best elongation, corrosion, and temperature resistance of the three resin types. Thanks for watching Fiberglast on YouTube. Be sure to check out our number 1110 and all of our other resins on fiberglass.com. If this video was helpful, subscribe to our channel and like this video.